everybody, Madeline here from 3Dnatives. I am coming at you live from Formnext 2023, and as you can see, the excitement is clear at the show. Today, I actually want to take you around the halls of the event in order to show you some of the most exciting 3D printers that we have seen. Let's go. Now, it is certainly no secret that in the 3D printing industry, optimization and automation are key when we're talking about production 3D printing. That's where our first exciting 3D printer of the day comes in. Called the Microfactory, what's really exceptional about it is that the company hopes to redefine MSLA 3D printing. How will they do that? Well, it might not be obvious, but in this one machine, it is possible to print, wash, and cure your parts before they're finished, moved over to the side, and brought out. Additionally, depending on what you buy with the machine, you could even have parts sorted out or even post-cured to have a fully production at scale system. Now, one of the best parts of Formnext is, of course, seeing some of the biggest machines that are out there. And the aptly named Maxi Printer from Construction3D is certainly one of them. It has been designed for construction 3D printing and is compatible with a number of materials, including, of course, concrete. It's been designed based off of a crane, which has given it this extremely large robotic arm for an even bigger build space to make tall and even wide projects. The best part about the machine? It's even movable. As you can see, when it's in its compact form, there are tracks which can help it move to its destination, making it even easier for housing 3D printing. So we've shown you one of the biggest 3D printers at Formnext. Now let's go on the other end of the spectrum. UpNano is here with one of the smallest 3D printers, which is capable of not just microscopic, but sub-microscopic 3D printing. It uses two photon polymerization with an extremely high throughput of 450 millimeters cubed. It's not just extremely precise for the most minuscule parts, but extremely fast. Though it's very used for applications like microneedles, it also is possible to get a bio unit, which can even print living cells. The printing is so small that they have their own filtration system because dust particles are actually bigger than their parts. We all know that one of the biggest buzzwords in the industry is sustainability, because additive manufacturing allows for less waste thanks to the fact that you use just the material that's needed. But that doesn't mean that every solution and every material is in itself eco-friendly. Luckily, that is not a problem for Dutch company Concr3de, which has its armadillo green binder jetting solution, which is able to use recycled biomaterials, specifically products like recycled sawdust or even seaweed. Not only that, but they have other binder jetting solutions, such as the gray one over there, which is compatible with stone-like materials such as limestone or even concrete, allowing for truly environmentally friendly binder jetting solutions. Now, for the last innovative 3D printer that we're going to show you today, of course, we have to go to a metal solution. Now, this one, you might have remembered a few years ago when we presented innovative applications at Formnext that we spoke to you about VLM Robotics. Well, now we have the machine in front of us and it is truly exciting. The company specializes in the creation of cells for Industry 4.0. It includes additive manufacturing with this arm, which uses WAM technology, but also CNC machining, which can be done directly after, meaning that in one single package, you can get all your needs done. For example, this piece behind us, which is quite large, we won't lie, is used for rotative molding, which is an old industry, and additive manufacturing can be used, well, and specifically the solution from VLM, can be used to speed up the process to make it even faster. So there you have it, the five most exciting 3D printers that we have seen at Formnext 2023. Of course, there are many, many more, as you might see in some of our upcoming videos, which you can find on our YouTube channel, along with all our live coverage of the event. See you next time.